Thanks for all the joy.
And you make me anything to you. I will make you a potion that will turn you into a human for 3 days. Got that? 3 days. Now listen, this is the important bit. Before the sun sets on the third day, you've got to get dear old Pretty to fall in love with you. That is, he's got to kiss you. Not just any kiss. The kiss of true love. If he does kiss you before the sun sets on the third day, you'll remain human permanently. But if he doesn't, you turn back into a mermaid and you belong to me. Oh, and there is one more thing. We had discussed the subject of payment. You can't get something for nothing, you know. Oh, I'm not asking much, just a token will you trifle. You never even miss it. What I want from you is your voice. You'll have your looks, your pretty face, and don't underestimate the importance of a fine thing. Ah, the men that don't like a lot of flour. They think a girl who gossips is a bore. He also plans to make the like he's not to say a word, and after all, there's his idol pile of four. Come on, they're not for that incredible conversation. Two gentlemen are avoided when they can, but they don't. She wasn't hung as a man. Come on, you poor woman's soul. Go ahead, make your choice. I'm a very busy woman and I haven't got all day. It won't cost much. Just your voice. You poor unfortunate soul. It's sad, but true. If you want the customer's price, would you got to pay the toll? Take a gulp, take a breath, and go ahead and sign the scroll. Flotsam jets on my body voice, the boss is on a roll. It's poor, unfortunate soul.
You want to go outside? Why Rapunzel? Look at you, as fragile as a flower, still a little sapling, just a sprout. You know why we stay up in this tower? That's right, to keep you safe and sound, dear. Guess I always knew this day was coming. Knew that soon you'd want to leave the nest. Soon, but not yet. Trust me, pet mother.
Mother's help, or I was born reborn. to leave this tower again.
I love you very much, dear. I love you most.
Yeah. gazing at the people down below me. All my life I watched them as I hide a miracle, hungry for the histories they show me. All my life I memorized their faces, knowing them as they will never know me. All my life I wonder how it feels to pass a day not above them.
Thank you. Thank you.
the best that I could do.
Thank you.
Is anybody waving? When you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around, do you ever really crash or even make a sound? When you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around, do you ever really crash or even make a sound? When you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around, do you ever really crash or even make a sound? When you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around, do you ever really crash or even make a sound? Did I even make a sound? Did I even make a sound? It's like I could never make a sound. Will I ever make a sound? On the outside, always looking in. Will I ever be more than I've always been? Cause I'm tap, tap, tapping on the glass, waving through a window, and I try to speak, but nobody can hear. So I wait around for an answer to appear while the watch, watch, watch me go past.
Thank you.
begin.
But I guess I'll leave that up to you.
Going to
Aww.